हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एक्सप्लोर द वर्ल्ड दिल से। टुडे आई विल शो यू द बेस्ट प्लेसेस टू विजिट इन मंडू, व्हिच इज सिचुएटेड इन मध्य प्रदेश। मंडू द एंशिएंट सिटी हैज अ लॉट टू एक्सप्लोर एंड द हिस्टोरिकल प्लेसेस एंड एस्टेब्लिशमेंट्स स्कैटर्ड इन द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द सिटी आर नथिंग लेस देन अ ट्रीट। This ancient fort city is known as for its Afghan architectural heritage and famous buildings include Hoshang Shah's tomb. The best Mandu tourist places that you must visit. The first one is Jehaz Mahal. It is one of the main attraction of Mandu, where tourists make their way. This Mahal was built under the supervision and regime of Sultan Ghiyas-ud-Din Khilji for keeping 15,000 women who were his consorts. Built in the 15th century, this palace sets an example of fine Afghan architecture that is rare to witness in the entire country. Surrounded by ponds on all sides, it is not hard to guess why the place gets its name. The image of the palace seems like it floats on the water like a ship. Standing mighty in the shape of a ship, it presents the best amalgamation of Afghan, Mughal, Hindu and Egyptian architecture. It wouldn't be wrong stating that this place carries the main essence of the ancient city Mandu, and missing this point of attraction will be huge loss. Second one is Rani Rupmati Pavilion. This place holds a beautiful view of Narmada River. This pavilion consists of a backstory of a medieval romance that started between King Baz Bahadur and Rani Rupmati. There is a hilltop structure in front of the pavilion, and during the early period it was guarded by the skilled army man. Two watchtowers are located in the pavilion. Apart from this, there is a courtyard that is present within the pavilion. Many have said and believe that Rupmati was a great classical singer. It is one of exceptional places to be visited in Mandu. The pavilion was mainly made so that Rani Rupmati could sing in a better way. Third one is Hindola Mahal. The T-shaped Mahal was a great place and was mainly used as an audience hall and an upper air theatre. The English meaning of the Hindola Mahal is swinging palace. The 77-degree wall gives a striking look at the overall palace. The construction of this building was made during 1425. The aesthetic appeal of this monument is very catchy and amazing. Although there is no such existence of this Mahal, it still stands. Come here to visit this Mahal in particular, as it has a name in the list of the most amazing architecture. Fourth one is Jama Masjid. It is a colossal landmark that has witnessed that prosperous history of Mandu. Is a great example of Afghan art. It was the main place where hordes of worshippers would arrive every day in the bygone area, and they can see many domes and chambers. they were used for various purposes. It is a marvelous construction that was made by Gauri dynasty. It is one of the best places to visit Mandu and also viewing the famous Holi reservoir Ravakund. The marble work of the building still attracts people from all over the world. It is one of the best places that are present in Mandu. It is located on a top location of Mandu. The artisan work is very beautiful, especially in this masjid. Fifth one is Mooja Talao. This talao is located in the western part of the Jahaz Mahal. Another significance of this place is that the water body is quite large during the monsoon period. The whole area remains filled with water. Sometimes the area also gets over flooded when there is continuous rain for a few days. Jahaz Mahal surrounds the talao. If anyone goes to the top of this palace, they can get a clear view of the talao. The water is so transparent that one can see their clear reflection on it. The place adjacent to the talao is well maintained till this date. This talao was quite famous during the ancient period, and there are ample stories about this place. Sixth one is Baz Bahadur's Palace. Constructed in the area 1508 to 1509, this palace is the best place where one can see beautiful architecture. This palace was constructed by Khilji Sultan Nasiruddin. This palace shows a perfect blend of Afghan and Rajasthani architecture, which is a rare combination. The king was very fond of this palace due to his eternal love and attachment with Rani Rupmati. She used to visit the Rewa Kund regularly. To reach this palace, one has to climb steps and cover 40 broad steps. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like the video, then please do subscribe, like, comment, share to my channel.